funny.
Oh, that would be funny. Hi. Oh, I don't think I got nothing good. I ordered the cookies. Let's see, can y'all see? I would have wanted the brownie sundae. I don't know now. All right, let me see. Okay, what I get from Chipotle every Wednesday. I do online schooling, so right now I'm waiting for it to start, and I always go to Chipotle, get me some chips and some cheese, chill. This is, I get the steak and the, today I got steak. I normally only get steak, but today I got steak, and they got the, I forget, brisket. They got the beef brisket. So this is steak and beef brisket, and baby, when I tell you it go, what this? Who is you telling, baby? I'll show you my crumble later. All right. Okay, so I went to Crumble Cookie. Oh my God, why is the light so like that? I don't know. I went to Crumble Cookie. And this is what they had for their week's cookies. They had a, oh, see, that's why I should have ate this stuff yesterday, because I'm pretty sure it looked a lot better yesterday. But I came home and had to go to school, and I had a lot of Chipotle, so I'm just, yeah. But, yeah, this was, I forget the name of it. I'm going to insert a clip of when I went in there. But crumble cookies for this week. This is a pumpkin cake, and this one is a brownie. This one is the cookies and cream, and this is peanut butter. All right, so it's early in the morning. I'm finna get up. I'm finna get the kids ready for, well, they already, they're downstairs eating right now. It's 7:47. So I'm finna finish getting myself up and together. Baby, look what I clean. You know, my dresser always look a mess. But baby, I ain't got that thing. What I do? I ain't got that thing clean. Well, it ain't the best, but. Yeah, that's my dresser. Look at my old Bath and Body Works. I mean, Victoria's. I ain't used Victoria's Secret in so many years. But I'm a, I said I'm going to take my Bath and Body Works sprays that's in my car out. Come back. I'm just going to put them in my car and start using these. And that's how you know I done forgot all about it. Because they've been sitting here for 3 days. I done pulled these out and set them there. They've been sitting for 3 days. It's time for me to go get some more eyelashes. I got these. And I got one more pair of these. So I got to go get me some eyelashes. Yeah, see, I done took the ones off that the shop did. I ain't getting them no more, baby. I already didn't have no eyelashes, baby. Them, made sure I didn't have none. I was so happy to get them off, though, but it's Thursday. Yep, it's Thursday. I gotta go to school and everything. So, I'm gonna, Lord. I'm gonna finish getting up. I'm gonna finish getting up. I'm gonna get the kids, finish getting the kids ready for school. As you see, Mama Shamish is still asleep. Akila and Azalea is probably downstairs still asleep. They are not morning people. Not at all. It'd be so funny seeing Azalea in class and she just want to go to sleep. She'd be so over to school because she don't first go to bed or on time, because once I put her in the bed, she finds her way to get the TV and be watching TV till 2 in the morning. And then she think, because that's what she was used to. Everybody else get up. She stay in the bed sleeping until 10, 11 o'clock. She act like an old woman. She remind me of my granny. But, yep. So, I'll be back with y'all. I'm finna actually try. Oh, no. I need to go smoke first. I was gonna say, I'm finna go try some of these cookies. But, it ain't gonna taste the same. You know? All right. Let me go. Because I'm gonna tell you, I'm exhausted. And I have so much stuff that I need to do before I even go to school, before I even get the kids ready for school. So, why my husband put that? I swear, can't nobody give my husband nothing. Why would he put that ugly picture up on my wall? And why would he put it on my side? You could have put it on your side. Like, this over here, baby, all this area is my area over here. So, what made you put that picture right there? Like, I don't want to see that picture. That picture. They didn't give me that picture. They gave that picture to you. So, you should hug it up on your side. So, yeah. My husband be tripping. But let me go get this morning started. Oh, God. I swear. When we hang up the stuff to dry, they act like it needs to dry for 15 days. So then what I do is I just take it down. Since you act like you don't see it, I just take it down. I just take it down and I go and put it in the room. Throw it on the bed that it belongs to. I swear I can't wait to freaking move. I want to buy a bigger house. But also, if God can't let us buy right now, which buying is not even an option, only because we don't know where we want to live at for like years on years on years. So that's one thing about when we buy a house, because we're going to build and we want to make sure that where we get, we're going to be there for a minute. When we looked out here, just the land, baby, is like over $1 million. Just over $1 million. Just land. It's in good areas though. But, ooh, baby, they say. Grandma, you just gonna keep walking. All right, hi, everybody. Welcome back to my channel. I'm sitting and chilling with my daddy. He don't want to be on camera, so I ain't gonna put him on the camera. I ain't gonna put him on the camera. I ain't gonna insert the clip I did just have of him. Why is somebody gonna see you? Look, he must be running from his girlfriend. And he don't want nobody to see. I can't wait to do your hair. I'm gonna do it. I told him me grandma, because he wants some oil in his head. I said, I'm gonna, he need his head washed first. You see it is growing, huh?
Yeah,
look. What?
I need to stop itching here, because look.
It's falling out?
Yeah, like this here.
Yeah. Oh, keep itching. Your hairline gonna be in the back of your head. Keep on playing. I'm trying to tell you. And all you gotta do is put that oil in your head.
I kept asking
because
I
started
those two jars with the foil on it.
Yeah, see, since I took it out, I don't know which one is which. Yeah, I think the one with the...
That looks darker? Or
the most is the itching oil.
Oh.
The one with the least is the...
Hair growing?
Yeah. Okay. Hi, everybody. Welcome to my channel. Oh, my God. All right. Good mess. But I don't care. I was cleaning my room, and by me cleaning my room, I was like, oh, yeah, you know what? Let me show y'all what my daddy got me. Okay, so I went to the family, to a school reunion, ran into some family members. So I'm trying to set up a family game day so then we can have some fun and vibe and everything. So then my dad asked me to come over to help him do some stuff. And so he also, some days before, had told me to order some stuff. And so, you know, you don't tell me to order nothing because, baby, I don't got no sense. So first, I'm going to show you the stuff that my dad had gave me. Okay. And it was new. Everything was new that he gave me. He gave me this. And baby, you probably like, what would you need with that? Baby, you know I'm pregnant all the time. And so all parts of my body be crazy. Let me tell you. You put your feet on these two little things. And then they got these little pads right here. And you put it on your back or your arm. It's like four pads. And you put it on your back or your arm or wherever you want it to put it. And you got this remote. And baby, you got the thing that shits shocks through your feet and through them pads. Wherever you put it, it's like a massage. To me, it's like a massage, baby. Mm-mm. Through my feet, I really don't like it. But the shock that you sent through my back, I'm in love, baby. If you got this, I didn't order this off of Amazon. So, I forget where he got it, but I'm pretty sure you can probably get this off of Amazon. But, baby, I 10 out of 10 highly recommend. Because, baby, let me tell you, I'm always in somebody type of pain. And so, that came in. I think I'm going to hook that up in a minute. Hold on. Okay. So, he also ordered, but he had ordered these for my nephew's daughter, but I guess they never came and picked it up. So I was there. He was like, man, take this. I'm like, say less, you know, I got 50 million kids. I ain't gonna turn down a thing. So one of the little outfits was this, and it come with some shorts. It's a little shorts to match it. It's really, really cute. That. And then this shirt. I try to be good, but I take after my grandma. So cute, so cute. So, you know, when I seen this, this was a, gotta take it. All my kids' names start with an A. So this Adriana's, cause Keela too big for it, but all the shirts Keela can fit. Keela can fit all of these shirts. So, like I said, my dad just ordered stuff. It'll be three things of the same thing. Baby, and sometimes different colors, but he just ordered the same thing over and over. Okay, now what else? Let me see. Oh, I'm talking about what else, like I don't see. Let me see. It's a box. Let me put the box up here. Because like I said, I ordered some stuff from Amazon, and I actually got some more stuff coming, but this is the stuff that came already. He also gave my kids this. Oh yeah. This. I'm gonna show you the stuff he just gave to me before I show you the stuff I ordered. But these are bubble gums. Baby, you know my kids got so many bubble gums. Oh, baby. I'm telling you, I am very big on feeling like massages. Like, I can't afford to go get one. But baby, that's why I got 50 million kids, baby. I be having my kids like, oh, baby, yes. So, I ain't got to pay for the massage. But, I was hoping that this would stick in there. Man, my daddy hooked me up with everything. These are the patches that goes onto the thing. I'm going to show y'all. The remote is somewhere inside of here. But those patches, they go in here to keep this sticky. But you put this thing on here. You put this pad, see these, you put it on here, and you turn it on. It comes with a remote. Oh, here, got a remote. It comes with a remote. And just like that thing I told you that you put on your feet or your back, you do the same thing right here. And you put it on whatever is like your muscles. I wouldn't recommend putting it on your stomach or anything, but like I would like put it on my back. Like, oh my god, sometimes when I sleep the wrong way, did I turn it on? Hopefully I turned it on. And then I don't think I turned that on because I don't feel no shocks, but baby, oh, it's on, so I don't know. Oh, there we go. See, I got it on my arm. You can't hear it. Yeah, I was saying if you can even see it go down, but yeah, so it just like massage it. Oh, it feels so good. I don't even want to take it off. But you like put it on high or low or high, whatever you want it on. I don't know. It's something about me. I love pain. Like pain, like grab my hair. Like grabbing my hair feels so good to me. I'm weird. I'm weird. I know I am. But yeah, that was another gadget that my dad had gave to me. It was something else. Hold on. Look. All these things. I want to put that, baby. You see me putting that to the side because I want to use that as soon as I'm done talking to y'all. I want to use that right away, baby. Right away. He gave up. That's what it was. A thermometer. My dad, a touchless thermometer. I have a thermometer, but I never had a touchless one, so, baby. And, yeah, so. And I like it. I like it. It got room temperature. Or you can scan for the room temperature, your body temperature, and something else. So this one right here is a really, 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 really good thermometer. Okay, so now let's get into what I ordered from. Let's see, can y'all see? Can y'all see why I ordered this stuff? Amazon. I'm trying to get a thumbnail. Okay. So, I ordered this from Amazon, a humidifier. My husband is really big. He got a lot of essential oils. Oh, baby, my daddy is the goat for essential oils because he used to make his own colognes and perfumes. And so, he got all of these Gucci and all of these perfumes. Mind you, I'm making a hair oil. And I'm making a body butter and a hair oil. So, I need to find me some goods. But the smells that I want my smell to be like peach cobbler or apple pie. Not cinnamon apple pie, but apple pie. And if you know, you know. That's how I want my stuff to smell. Like, make you want to eat it. But, yeah, so this is a humidifier. I got that. Okay, so I got this, a heating pad. Baby, let me tell you, I'm always cold. So, especially when I get into, like I tell you, my body be always aching. So, wrap this on my, and that's one thing that makes me feel good. It's like a good heating pad, a good massage. Now, this don't massage, but I put that on with this right here, heating it up, baby. Oh, yes, and it gets real hot. Relax muscles and so it go all the way up your neck, your back. Yeah, so I like this one. Now, you know, when I was pregnant, I had carpal tunnel really, really bad. I'm gonna order another one of these because, yeah, you gotta have two of these because you gotta be like this with it. You gotta have your hands out like this with it. Baby. Let me see. This right here. Baby. This, you turn it on. It probably dead because maybe. Oh, there we go. I was going to say, it's probably dead. But it's going off for the last time I had my hand in there. It massages it. Me, I like it on this one. It's like mild. It go like three little levels. Me, I like it. Because some just do this part of your hand. Some just do this part of your hand. This color, do the whole thing. I'm going to turn it all the way up too. Like, I want it to the max. Like, do mine at the max. This supposed to be flat, so I hope I ain't messing my thing up. So, I like to have it on the max. Sometimes, you know, I bet you, that's why I say, oh, when I'm pregnant, because I know I'm going to be pregnant, turn that heat on. When I tell you, can you hear it? It's sucking my hands. It's like balls in the inside. and it's like pressure, and it's like really massaging like your wrist. That's how far it go. Your wrist, your hand, everything. Let me tell you that so you maybe you can let my hand go now, okay? But this right here, That's why I said I need two. I need two, but you can have one, and you know, it goes for either hand. But 10 out of 10, highly recommend. It comes with a charger, so you just recharge it. Baby, it comes with a traveling bag. Oh, this was the part I loved. Your hand gloves. You can put like a moisturizer or a hand moisturizer inside of this. I mean, it's in a. Put the hand moisturizer on your hand. These are gloves. Put your hand in the glove. Put your hand in here. Turn on the heat and the massage. Baby, I don't need to go get no manicure. Manicure for what? Manicure where? Baby, this thing is the go right here. I love it. I love it. My husband be like, girl, you just order anything. You just order anything. Sure do. Because it comes in handy. Okay, so this I'm taking back. Because I didn't know that it was a 4X. But I had ordered some Think underwear. Some period panties. You know, I've been trying to gain some weight, but baby girl, I ain't this much. I was thinking about keeping them and just giving it to somebody, but I don't know nobody this big. I don't know nobody got to dip my butt. I don't know. So, yeah, already I need to just return it. You just take it to Whole Foods and return them. So, what's up? Big old fly in here. I hate me a fly. How did that fly get in here? My God. I didn't knock my whole little lighting down. All right, so that's that. Let me see. Let me show you this. Oh, for me and the girls, when we're having cramps, I haven't opened this. A lot of stuff I have opened, but I haven't opened this one yet. This is the first time I opened it. Okay, so it comes with a charger cord, and this is, so when you on your cramps, and you just, okay, there we go, and you just put it on your stomach. I think they said you can put it. Let's see. Okay, let's see. Okay. It vibrates. I only got 60. It vibrates. Yep, it massages. Okay, so how do you do it? You turn it up. Use this to turn it up. It's warm. And this is vibrating. Okay. I like this. I can do this. So I guess when you're in your period, you just massages your stomach. So I guess this was a. Okay, now we need to know how to cut it off. Okay, so I don't know. I think my girls will like it more than I would. I probably wouldn't be using that. Because unless it was something digging into my skin, like I said, I like pain, baby. Then that little buzz on my stomach wasn't going to do nothing. But the heating part, it did heat up. And you can set the temperature. So I did like that part. So I may can use this because when I do get cramps in certain parts of my area, I can set it on there and then. Yeah. So that was a good thing. My kids, they always talk about they got migraines. They head hurt. They this, they that. So I got this. Never used it. So we'll tell you how it works when we use it. But it's pretty much like an ice pack or a heat pack. You can heat it up or put it in the freezer and use it when you need it. When I guess they face when they say and their head hurt. I can't wait to see how that works. I also got this one. It's the same thing, but I was shocked that I got two, but I think I ended up getting two because so many of my kids always talking about their head hurt, and I was like, it could be two at the same time. So get it out the way. And so I got two different ones to see which one actually works better. So then I don't know which one I want to order again. I got these for my girls. I got one, two of these. Like I said, I did order a lot more stuff. So I got a lot more stuff coming. So I also got these for her, my girl. I got these. I see a lot of kids wearing these nowadays, pimple patches or something like that. So I didn't know which ones to order, so I just ordered. I guess this is only one time use for your whole face, but I guess okay, so these are more patches in it, and then these two, I don't know how they work, but my kids probably do, and I probably wear them. You know, I do be getting acne. I do really got some really bad skin, but like my black marks, if it say take away blemishes, so I don't know. Let's see. We'll see. We'll try to, but yep, I got these for the kids and me, I guess. See if this face. But before my dad had gave me that, I had already ordered my own thermometer. It is really, really cool. It's black. You know me, I like y'all to be real fancy. So I had got my own thermometer. I'll show y'all this one last. Ooh, maybe that one funny. Okay, so oh my God, I don't know how long I was recording. Okay, so I realized where I stopped at, and so we stopped right here. So I didn't realize I had got more patches. So these are overnight patches, I guess. Spot patches. So speeds up healing, prevents picking, helps reduce risk of scarring. So I don't know. I'm acting like we just one bumpy family. All right, so I also got this. It's some Neutrogena oil-free acne wash. So I got this for us. I also got this for us. Renewal SI cleanser for normal skin, gentle cleanses and exfoliates while softening and smoothing skin. So, I don't know. We be having to see what works for us. Everything doesn't work for all of us, so. And my kids are like me. When I was a teenager, it wasn't like I was a bumpy mess, but every now and then I'll get a bump here or a bump there. I never broke out with like some big old, a bunch of bumps, but they were like, you know, and especially at teenage years, you just like, oh my God, I wish I would have had all of this stuff. Like, just have mercy. But I bought them stuff and went to the doctor and got them some stuff. But I think the stuff that they get from their doctor, it's a little strong, or if you use it for too long, it'll start just not even working. So, but I also got a this acne control cleanser. So, I hope this reduces blackheads and help prevents new breakouts, improves the looks of pores without disrupting the protective skin barrier. So this is probably what you're supposed to use every day. That's probably what I need to use. So then my skin, it just feel like it'd be all just clogged all up. Then I also got, these are more pads. I told y'all, I just became a pad girl. And it's this brand and another brand that I really got into. I don't think they had my other. The other brand is it looks like this, but it's not for teens. It's for us, you know, women's. So I like this brand. And then I also like this brand. So yes, I had my dad buy all of this stuff. Pads and all. Baby, we be needing it. So it was 3 boxes of those. And then I got some of these too. Those are the size 5s. These are the size 4s. I never used size 5s before, but the size 4s is the ones that I normally, I just started getting. So I like these. And it's 3 boxes of these too. So, yep, that's it. And I think that's all. I do believe that's all. So I just wanted to show y'all what my daddy bought me. What my daddy went on and bought me. He told me I can go on and buy some stuff in case when I need to tell me that. I'm gonna buy stuff that's gonna benefit the house, that's gonna help everybody, baby, because pads for these kids. My God, I begged for a bunch of girls, but I forgot about one thing. Okay. But now, I don't know. I seen this, and you know, I'm big on blah, blah, blah. So I was like, oh, I'm going to try. But my husband was like, I'm not going to try that. You don't know what that's going to do to me. But I asked my doctor. My doctor said it may be good. It may throw off my pH balance. But she says, you won't know until you try it, and it won't hurt to try it. She said, she don't think it'll hurt. So I want to try it. She was, you think it'll give me some tweezers? Because my doctor do not want me to have twins. He really just do not want me to have twins. Like, she just highly don't suggest it because I can have a lot of complications with it. So, yeah. But anyways, I just wanted to show y'all. I might insert a clip of when I went to my dad's house. He didn't want to be recorded, so I just was recording me talking on the couch. So anyways, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to your girl. And I'll be back with y'all with some more videos. I've just been so busy with... just so busy, okay? Life has been lifing, but I know God don't put no more on your plate than you can handle. And so I'm going to thank God for every day that he's waking me and my family up. Every day he has blessed us. So, I'm not going to complain. So, I'll be back with y'all on the next one. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to your girl. Well, subscribe to your girl. Hey.